गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संदीप कुमार रेड्डी फ्रॉम इंजीनियर्स कॉम्पिटेटिव ट्रेनिंग अकेडमी। एज आई हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द पार्ट वन, आई वांट यू गाइस टू चेक वट एवर द प्ले लिस्ट हैज़ बीन गिवन इन द पार्ट वन, एंड आई वांट यू गाइस टू गो थ्रू वंस इन द प्ले लिस्ट वेर यू कैन फाइंड मैक्सिमम इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग द प्रीवियस ईयर एग्जामिनेशन पेपर्स। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद दिस पार्ट टू। सो इनिशियली वी हैव बुक्स एंड ऑथर्स। I'll be discussing from each topic, the maximum questions we'll be discussing, and I want you guys to go through whatever the topics have been given, and they are very important for you. So prepare topic wise, that will be very useful for you. See, here we have books as well as authors. As we can see in the recent time, whoever the authors have authored the books, as you can see here, COVID-19 Sabhyata Ka संकट और समाधानन। सो दिस इज़ द बुक, द राइटर्स नेम इज कैलाश सत्यार्थी। ही इज़ द वन हु हैज़ रिसीव्ड नोबल प्राइज फॉर द पीस। ही इज़ द फाउंडर ऑफ बचपन बचाओ आंदोलन। सो प्लीज़ गो थ्रू वट एवर द नोबल प्राइज लिस्ट हैव बीन गिवन इन द प्ले लिस्ट। दिस बुक हैज़ बीन ऑथर्ड बाय कैलाश सत्यार्थी। वी हैव अयोध्या। सो दिस इज़ रिटन बाय माधव भंडारी, एंड वी हैव अमेजिंग अयोध्या, दैट इज बाय नीना रॉय। नेक्स्ट वी हैव धर्मा, डिकोडिंग द एपिक्स फॉर ए मीनिंगफुल लाइफ। सो आई वांट यू गाइस टू कमेंट मी हु हैड रिटन दिस बुक, धर्मा, डिकोडिंग द एपिक्स फॉर ए मीनिंगफुल लाइफ। दिस आर फ्यू योजनास, लाइक अमॉन्ग द योजनास, उजाला योजना वी हैव इन 2015। Ujala means lighting. So here, lighting, distribution of LED bulbs at a low price. The aim is to reduce electricity consumption. And along with that, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. This has been formulated and to make girls socially and financially self-reliant through the education. So this is the main intention of Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. If I say Swachh Bharat Mission, so this is one thing. In the October 2nd, 2014, this has been formulated, and the making India a clean country till October 2nd, 1919. This is the main Swachh Bharat Mission campaign. If I say Digital India Mission, that is 2nd July 2015 is the one. The aim is making all government services electronically available to the public. So this is the main aim of Digital India Mission. So these are the few missions you have to remember. Then if I say trophies related questions, so you may be asking what exactly the name of the trophy related to which sports. So if I say in the hockey, we have Aga Khan, All India Maharaja Ranjit Singh Gold Cup, as well as Bhigtan Cup, Mumbai Gold Cup and Chakola Gold Trophy. These are few trophies of hockey. Now you may be asking any kind of trophies related to cricket, football, badminton or tennis. So you have to remember them. You may be asked those questions. Next we have Chandrayaan missions. Very important topic, burning topics. So recently Chandrayaan 2 have been launched from Satish Dhawan Space Center of Sriharikota. It's JSLV Mark 3 M1. What exactly the satellite is? The perigee position. We knew that there are two positions of the moon. One is apigee and perigee. Apigee means the farthest position from the sun. Perigee means nearest position. That is 169.7 kilometers. Now we have something lander, that is Vikram. And we have the rover, that is Pragyan. So this is what exactly it has been landed on the moon. The lander name is Vikram. Whatever the rover we have from one place to other place, what it is rode, that is Pragyan. Now we have chairman of the chief of ISRO, K. Sivan. Initially Chandrayaan 1 had been launched from Sriharikota in the year 2008 on October 22nd. So now it is Chandrayaan 2. I want you guys to comment me on which date Chandrayaan 2 had been launched. It's very important, and the year. If I say this is something like coastal states as well as what exactly the length of their lines. The longest coastal line we have Gujarat. which consists of 1054 meters, kilometers, not meters, kilometers. In the case of second position with the longest, lengthiest coastal line, that is of Andhra Pradesh. Now we have the least coastal line, that state is Goa, with the 36 kilometers is the only length which is liberated from the Portuguese. We are aware that Goa was under the Portuguese, and with the help of Indian Army in the year 1961, there was an operation called Operation Vijay. In that, the Portuguese were kicked out by Indian Army, and we have taken over, that is Goa. So northern part of western coast, it has been given, that is Konkan coast, you can see to the western side. So you should know what exactly the location of the respective coasts, Malabar coasts, Konkan coast, these are very important. Now we have something, nuclear stations. First nuclear power plant had been set up at Tharapur, and I want you guys to comment me where exactly Tharapur is located, in which state. And we have important BARC, that is Baba Atomic Research Center, which is located in Trombay, that is near to Mumbai. And the establishment of this BARC had happened 3rd January 1954. This nuclear power plant in Maharashtra, it is located Tharapur, and I want you guys to comment me where exactly it is located. This is something architect as well as designers. So very important chapter related to the whoever the architects we have, as well as the designers of respective places. So here Le Corbusier, he is the designer of this is Chandigarh city. He is a French guy. And we have the architect of Taj Mahal as well as Red Fort, Ustad Ahmad Lahori. Next we have the India Gate, had been constructed by Edwin Lutyens. If I say cups and trophies of as well as games, Thomas Uber Cup related to badminton, Aga Khan Rangaswamy Beaton and Nehru is related to hockey. We have the tennis, that is Davis, Wimbledon and Grand Prix Federation. So if I say in the case of temples, Sanchi Stupa is the one which is a statue of Buddha measuring 16 meters high as well as 37 meters wide, is house inside the Madhya Pradesh, and it's a biggest dome where you can see at Sarnath. And we have something, Mansa Devi Temple. The temple is located at Panchkula in Bilaspur village near to the Chandigarh. The main festival celebrated during this Navratri is the festival which is celebrated at Mansa Devi Temple of Chandigarh. So now we have something, currency and capital of the respective nations. So you may be asked currency as well as capitals. So here we have the Malaysia, the capital is Kuala Lumpur, the currency is Ringgit. If I say Thailand, Bangkok is the capital, and Baht, Thai Baht is the currency. Now we have Philippines and we have the peso. I want you guys to tell me what exactly the capital city of Philippines. If I say Brazil, so Brasilica is the capital, and we have the real is the currency for the Brazil. So these are very important. If I say terminology of related games, so the relevant games terminology has to be remembered. Badminton, we have deuce, smash, drop and love. In the case of baseball, we have the ground, that is diamond, and strike, pitcher, home, put out. And we have the boat race, that race consists of, there is a racer, that is coxswain. And we have the oar, very important, what exactly they do with the water. We have the golf. In the golf, the person who carries the bag of all those golf kit, that is, he is known as caddy. And the stick on which you put the ball, the golf ball, that is tee. Now we have stadiums as well. I discussed respective stadiums in my playlist. Jammu and Kashmir has got Sheri Kashmir Stadium, which is located in Srinagar. And we have Bakshi Stadium in Srinagar related to football. And we have in Himachal, that is HPCA Cricket Stadium in Dharamshala. And the biggest stadium we can see at present in Gujarat. Indira Gandhi Stadium we have at Una, that is Cricket Stadium. So it is located in Himachal. this is something sobriquets of the persons as well as we have the places. In the case of persons, who is known as Saint of Gutters? She is Mother Teresa. If I say the Black Pearl, the person is Pele. He is a football player from Brazil, and he is known as, he was known as a Brazilian Black Pearl. Now we have Gangtok is the capital of Sikkim, and it's also known as Mountain State of India. If I say related to sobriquets related to the places, which is known as Land of White Elephants or Elephants, Thailand. We have Thousand Lakes, that is Finland. We have Land of Lilies, that is Canada. In the case of India, we have Lotus is the national flower. In the case of Canada, they have lilies. It's something slogans and person. Very important topic, you may be given one question. Delhi Chalo, Jai Hind, give me your blood and I'll give you freedom. This has been formulated by whom? Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. If I say Indian National Army, it has been formed. As you can see, Bande Mataram, salute to motherland. It has been adopted from the Anand Math. This is given by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Very important. So Bande Mataram, whatever the slogan, has been adopted from Anand Math. This has been given by Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay or Chatterjee. We have some flag as well as signs as well as symbol meanings. So black armband indicates sign of mourning protest. Black flag indicates protest. And we have justice, that is a blindfolded woman helping a balanced scale. Sorry, holding a balanced scale. Very important. Justice. We have research institutes along with the headquarters, that is Indian Council of Agricultural Research, ICAR. So it is located in New Delhi. And Central Rice Research Institute, it's in Cuttack. And please remember, so we have something Central Sugarcane Research Institute, which is located in Coimbatore. And next, Central Forest Research Institute, which is located in Dehradun. So these are few important ones. If I say LAC Institute is located at Research Institute in Jharkhand. Now, as you can see here, games as well as field names. In boxing can be done in ring and skating is in rink, baseball in diamond, and we have cycling, that is bicycled in the place velodrome. We have the parliament of other nations. The parliament of Israel is known as Knesset. If I say Indian, Sansad Bhavan. Now we have Japanese parliament named as Diet. In the case of USA, we have Colombia and Philippines. We call them as Congress. So Seychelles, Albania, Egypt, Mozambique, these nations have got People's Assembly is the parliament. Now if I say old and new names, very important. Thailand's, before they used to call it as Siam. We have Burma, at present we used to call it as Myanmar. In the case of Ceylon, we have now Sri Lanka. Zaire, at present Congo has been renamed. Now we have nation along with the sports. New Zealand or Scotland, they have the rugby as the national sport. And China, we have the table tennis. India and Pakistan has got the same national game, that is hockey. In the case of Sri Lanka, we have the volleyball. Very important, these are the sports and respective nations. If I say parks, Jim Corbett is located in Dehradun, Uttarakhand, and Bengal Tiger we can see over there. Hazaribagh National Park is located in Jharkhand, and if I say Kanha National Park in Madhya Pradesh, and Gir National Park is famous for what? Lions in Gujarat. If I say Kaziranga is located in Assam, that is famous for what? Rhinoceros. If I say important days and themes, you have to remember days as well as themes. So we have 10th January National Hindi Divas, and 4th February we have the Cancer Day, and this is the theme, I am and I will is the one, the team of 2019. And if I say 12th January is named as National Youth Day, on his day, that is birth anniversary of Swami Vivekanand. Now we have some biggest dam, very important. Tehri Dam is the one which is located on Bhagirathi, and it is in Uttarakhand. Bakra Nangal Dam is located on the river Satluj, which is in Himachal Pradesh. We have Sardar Sarovar Dam, which is in Namada district. On the river Narmada, it is in Gujarat. We have the Hirakund Dam on the river Mahanadi, which is located in Odisha. as I told and discussed regarding military operations as well. So Operation Rescue, that is Jammu and Kashmir operations, this was happened in 1947 to 1948. Operation Polo related to liberation of Hyderabad in 1948. Operation Polo, it is not polo game, it is a polo operation. So it has been liberated from whoever the emperors were there in the year 1948. And Operation Vijay, the liberation of Goa has been done in 1961 and 1999 also. That is Kargil war happened in 1999. But this Operation Vijay, there are two times it was occurred. One in 1961, another is 1999 in Kargil war. So you can see how exactly Operation Vijay has been framed by Indian Army. Now we have Operation Blue Star. In Punjab, we have got insurgency in the year 1984. So please go through whatever the operations have been given. Now we have some geographical discoveries, very important. South Pole has been scaled by Amundsen in the year 1912. Before that, North Pole had been discovered by Robert Peary in the year 1909. So here you can see West Indies as well as South America had been discovered by Columbus in the 1492. If I say Tasmania Island as well as New Zealand by Tasman in 1642, very important. They are all one of the biggest discoveries geographically. If I say the location of airports and their places, you can see here Dimapur Airport is located in Nagaland. If I say in Tripura, we have Maharaja Bir Bikram Airport. As usual, Sri Guru Gobind Singh G Airport is located in Nanded in Maharashtra. We have something Dogra Airport is located in Siliguri. As you can see, Lal Bahadur Shastri Airport is situated in the place that is Varanasi. Raja Bhoj Airport is located in Bhopal. These are few important things, please remember. Now we have some awards as well as prizes. So from next, this is the last topic. Next we can discuss in next part, that is third part. So please go through whatever the awards as well as prizes have been given. We knew that Pulitzer Award, this has been given for the journalism, and Roman Magsaysay Award also given for the journalism. So we have something Grameen Award, which is related to the music industry, music purpose. If you have done something like the famous Mozart of Madras, that is A.R. Rahman, he was a famous music composer. So Grameen Awards have been given for the music industry. And the Nobel Prize, we have most coveted international award of the world, very important award, that is Nobel Prize. So it is instituted by Alfred Nobel, so inventor of dynamite, in the year 1901. It started issuing the prizes in the field of science, literature, peace, medical science and economy. These are few things. In the science, we have chemistry as well as physics. So you can see that. So these are important ones: science, literature, peace, medical science and economy. So these are very important. You can directly go through whatever the respective fields we have. So these are few important questions. From these topics you may get exam. So go through this. These are very important for your preparation. Have a good day, guys. Have a great life. If you have any kind of queries, you can call me. Feel free to call. Thank you. Have a good day. And share it to your friends also. Like this session.